almost done?
Yeah. Was gonna go clean the bathrooms. Heard some guests complaining.
You're volunteering to clean toilets? Whatever. You got a rag there. Check every deck.
Don't I know you from someplace?
Nah, don't think so.
I swear I know you. Were you with the Union, maybe?
Sorry, buddy, I'm from out of town.
Listen, shipmate, go someplace else.
Can't believe I got an invite.
Drink's still done, the guy said. I could do with some new shoes.
These people, huh?
Know where I can find the janitor?
Back in a boat. Drunk as a skunk in the engine room. Same as always.
Figures. Thanks. Say my name again, and you'll be found floating outside. Get that?
Yeah, I get that.
What are you gonna do about it?
Well, I'm gonna give you a beat for starters. Son of a...
Hey, John. Hope you're enjoying yourself.
As long as the bar stays open, counselor.
Good man. Have another for me, huh?
Good to see you. Thanks for coming.
Hey, thank you, everyone. Yeah, thank you. Hey, welcome to my little party, right? So, as you all know, it has been a tough time. 3 years ago, my dear son, Billy, left us. An innocent pawn in a deadly gang war a victim of the deceased. That is organized crime. Since that day, I have lived only to eradicate this disease. Today is a day for celebration for my 50th birthday and for a brighter future for lost heaven. The criminals will be driven out of town. They'll drown like rats in the water. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. And now for the fireworks, huh?